It's Playhouse in the Morning, Y94.0. Jamie, Amy, can't get you to pick your purse at 720, 1020, and 220 today. Kind of a disturbing fact about what apparently some women find attractive in about 10 minutes on the show. First, really just setting ourselves up for a moment of embarrassment, probably. Was clearing out some old paperwork, and you know, our building has been here for quite a while, and so there's just boxes of just crap in some of the corners and cupboards and stuff. And I would place this from the stuff that was dated around it from the 80s. And I went ahead and I printed us out each a copy here so we could kind of do this. But basically, what I found is, and how seriously they took it, I don't know. But this was once used as a test for, like, potential DJs at the radio station. And the challenge was to read this paragraph as clearly as possible and within 20 seconds. So there's a two-part thing going on here, is you have to read it in 20 seconds or less, and the hope is that you're able to say it clearly and understandably. So I will time us each on the computer here.
Okay.
Which one of you would like to go first?
Amy, you go.
This is rough.
You'd like to give it a stab? Okay. I'll just start taping you and like timing you.
Okay, hold on.
The second that you start talking.
This is a lot. For 20 seconds, I'm surprised. I don't think I'm going to do this at all.
You can do it.
DJ Test, let's see if Amy K would have been hired at 194 in the 80s.
I bought a bit of baking powder and... Wait, let me restart. I'm just getting in my head.
Really quit bailed on that real quick.
It's a lot of B words. I bought a bit of baking powder and baked a batch of biscuits. I bought a brown basket of biscuits back to the bakery and baked a basket of good golden brown biscuits. Then I took the brown basket of biscuits and the basket of biscuits and mixed the big biscuits with the basket of biscuits that was next to the brown basket and put a bunch of biscuits from the basket into a biscuit mixer and bought the basket of biscuits and the box of Miss Biscuits. And the biscuit mixer to the bakery and opened a tin of sardines.
You're at about 40 seconds.
This is too 40 much. Seconds.
All right, so 1980's Amy K. I don't think, Y94 would not have had you, I don't think.
Bye, guys. It's been a fun run.
Playing them Madonna jams in the 80s. All right, DJ test from the 80s, assessing DJ potential. Are you ready, Jamie Mack?
Yes. Okay.
All right, I'll start timing you when you're ready.
I bought a bit of baking powder and baked a batch of biscuits. I brought a brown basket of biscuits back to the bakery and baked a basket of good golden brown biscuits. Then I took the brown basket of biscuits and the basket of biscuits and mixed the big biscuits with the basket of biscuits that was next to the brown basket and put a bunch of biscuits from the basket into a biscuit mixer and brought the basket of biscuits and the box of mixed biscuits and the biscuit mixer to the bakery and opened a tin of sardines.
You know, that was actually not bad.
Good job.
So 27 seconds.
I have to use my hands.
27 seconds, but I think you only stumbled a couple of times. So I think 1980's Jamie maybe would have probably been considered, I'm thinking.
Do you want to know why? Mm. In broadcasting school,
because
we had to read
these.
Because
she also said I had to go first.
Yeah,
so you got to read it while I was doing mine, struggling.
So you think that you had an unfair... Do you want to try it again?
No.
Do it then. Do it. Let her do it again.
Nope.
You don't want to try it again? I'm going to try to get in the zone a little bit like it's like a break on the radio station. Y94, the number one hit music station of the Playhouse in the Morning. Hey, let me tell you a story about this place I went to get some biscuits from. I bought a bit of baking powder and baked a batch of biscuits. I brought a brown basket of biscuits back to the bakery and baked a basket of good golden brown biscuits. Then I took the brown basket of biscuits and the basket of biscuits and mixed a big biscuit with the basket of biscuits that was next to the brown basket and put a bunch of biscuits from the basket into a biscuit mixer and brought the basket of biscuits and the box of mixed biscuits and the biscuit mixer to the bakery and opened a tin of sardines.
That was really good.
25 seconds.
Ooh.
I didn't get it in the 20.
But it was
dang
good.
It. You kind of want to go again.
You didn't mess up the mixed biscuits.
Mixed biscuits.
That's the one that's, I feel like, the tongue twister.
Mixed biscuits.
Do you guys remember that it was kind of going around on Facebook where that guy couldn't say, like, flaky, flaky buttery biscuits. That video,
flaky buttery biscuits
of the old woman and the old man.
I don't remember it all.
Took the brown basket of biscuits and the basket of biscuits, and mixed the big biscuits with the basket of biscuits that was next to the brown basket, and put a bunch of biscuits from the basket into a biscuit mixer, and brought the basket of biscuits and the box of mixed biscuits and the biscuit mixer to the bakery and opened a tin of sardines.
So that was 30 seconds, and you only had the one little stumble in there. That was much better.
I can't say biscuits.
Biscuits.
They're out of my diet now.
Biscuits. Biscuits. Oh, I think we should post it. Apparently, it's the DJ potential test from like the 1980s. So if you wanted to be a radio DJ like Y94 or something in the 80s, they'd had you read that, and they'd have been like, no, you don't know how to say mixed biscuits. Biscuit mixer. Biscuit. It makes me hungry for some biscuits and gravy.
Ooh, I could go for some.
I would kill some biscuits and gravy right now and be delicious. So some kind of disturbing that women are apparently attracted to in 2020. What that is in about 10 minutes on the show. Pick your purse at 720.
You're in the Playhouse on Y94.